You ain't open yet. And an empty spot beside you in your bed.